Fox News Alert getting a little more information now about this report of a gunman on the campus of Yale University in New Haven. I guess the good news here is that Thanksgiving break has already begun for many of the Yale students, so campus will not be particularly crowded. But police report that they are following a person of interest on High Street, reportedly an elderly man in a heavy overcoat. Now, in weather like this, it is icy on the East Coast. Everybody's going to be wearing overcoats, so whether that's part of what's going on here, we don't know. But they have scrambled the SWAT team and a couple of ambulances. At this report, that sounds like only a precaution, no report of shots fired, anything like that. But Yale University is taking this threat very seriously. It first came in as an anonymous call from a payphone about an hour and 15 minutes ago. We'll get you more information as it develops.